Today is a very, very special day in the sense that you heard in the previous session that the definition of micro, SME, MSME, these have all been, you know, redone by Government of India. There was also a special mention of the RBI making some change in the guidelines pertaining to NPAs related to MSME sector. And also, I think in the previous session there was a detailed, you know, presentation in terms of the new initiatives being undertaken by the Ministry of MSME. The pivotal point for all this was highlighted by all the speakers was the role of the BMOs. I must say in hindsight today that 4 years ago when we started this journey, it was a providential, you know, benefit to the Foundation for MSMEs to identify this gap in the award system that we had over the years in the Ministry of, and also it enabled today, I think, the fact that this year we got much more applications for consideration speaks that the role of the MSME and the need for these awards is really, really high, great today. And I'm very happy, and I want to thank the foundation headed by Dr. Myra. And I take this opportunity to express my very heartfelt thanks to all my colleagues on the panel of jury. And I think our work has gained importance only because of the greater involvement of BMOs. As I mentioned in the, I think we are doing it on the fourth year. So as I've been mentioning that there are five, you know, parameters that we have laid down for ourselves, and each association is, you know, each application is first screened with reference to certain basic things, you know, about which there are no, there cannot be any second opinion. So those basic parameters, and then we ask for their special consideration as to on what basis do they think that their organization is deserves to be appreciated at this function. I really need not say more than this. We have done this exercise in three phases. A, the initial screening of the application, and then we have a technical partner in BIMTEC which does the validity or the what you call the auditing part of that. And the third is the stage where we invite the selected BMOs to come and make a presentation to the jury members. This exercise requires a certain amount of preparation on the part of the BMOs, and I would like to say today that having watched it for last 4 years, I can say this, that the quality of work done by BMOs in respect of their presentations was much better this year compared to the previous years. So with these, now Dr. Rajiv has also come, Rajiv Kumar has come. I would only like to add a welcome to you and to say that these awards are, and please do not understand this way, that these awards are the best as far as the presentations to us are concerned. There may be BMOs who may not be doing it, making these presentations. That is why we have, given some guideline to the secretariat of the foundation as to how it is to be disseminated in a better way to all the organizations. With these few words, let me say once again, thank you to all of you, and in particular to all my colleagues on the jury. Thank you.